The Pisa Verstor is a unique airplane, not mainly for the very low speed it can fly. Many different tests were made with this aircraft by the Germans. Well, most of what we see in this film are stall landings. Notice that the airplane has the flaps up, out, and it's coming for a landing and just practically drop it from the sky. Has a very large landing gear which absorbs a lot of energy. Also interesting to know is the flat turn. You see that the aircraft does not have bank inclination. It's flat and it does not go into any vicious situation without with the flap landed already a second time. The construction of this aircraft was a typical 1940 technology. The fuselage is a weldment, welded tube 4130 welded tubes, and the wings were made out of wood. The entire aircraft fabric covered.